Oh, you know we don't serve shots of strawberry milk here, right? But I have a good reason for putting my liquor license at risk.
It's Henry. I need your help. This page, it suddenly appeared. It says Henry is going to die if he kisses my mom.
So that's why you stopped them from kissing last night.
It's all my fault. I found Henry and tricked him into coming here, and now I'm going to lose him. I know you didn't believe me when I told you you were the evil queen, but...
Yeah, well, a lot's happened since then, Lucy. And you know what? I believe you now.
You do? You've read the book?
Read it? I lived it. And I am not going to let my granddaughter face this alone.
So you're awake. I knew you were. You are Regina. So that makes me...
That makes you a Mills, Lucy. And so am I. Just don't call me Grandma. The Mills family does what heroes do best. We save people.
Like my dad?
Yes. And we're gonna start exactly like your father did. With a set of walkie-talkies and an operation name. Any suggestions?
Operation-ism. First thing my dad gave my mom.
Operation Hyacinth it is.
And what's our next move?
What do you think? We're gonna give your mother and father the happy ending they deserve.